Hey, Margot Spann here with That'sHot.com, where everything cool is hot. We're here in Beverly Hills for the NAACP Awards nomination ceremony. Let's hear from some of those nominees.
Everything about being here is amazing in terms of I get to meet and hang out with amazing people. I'm taking selfies with Tika Sumter. Like, that's, you know, no Schlubby Tuesday. And it's also this amazing kind of confirmation that Born Again Virgin is real and it's on and we're on this network, and the fact that we get to share time on the same network as the Image Awards somehow makes it feel really real.
Okay, so tell us about the show. How excited are you about that your show is still going?
I'm thrilled. We're back. Season 2 starts tonight, and we're going to be on Tuesday nights at 9 from now on, and we go back to work to start shooting the next season in a couple of months, and it's a dream come true. It's a show that has lived up to every single thing that I hoped it would be.
Okay, what are you looking forward to about the awards coming up?
The possibility that Kendrick Lamar and The Weeknd would be in the same space that I am in at the same time, that alone is going to make my life, and my whole dress selection is going to be based on praying to God one of them notices me.
So what's your reaction to being nominated for an Image Award?
It's you know, it's exciting. It's like, wah! That's my reaction. Wah!
Who's the first person you're gonna tell?
I'm probably gonna call my folks after this. I'm gonna get on the horn and call my parents in New York and tell them. Yeah.
There's a lot of award shows out there. I mean, what is it about this award that's special to be nominated for something like this?
It's special because it's my community. You know, it's my people. It's extra special because of that. You know what I mean? All the others are cool and exciting, but just something about, you know, when it's your people, it just makes it, you just want to do better for them, and you want to, you know, it's just extra exciting. Yeah.
Well, we all know you from Scandal. We need a spoiler alert. Come on, what's going on?
Alert. Oh, man. Well, there's, you know, I could say that there's going to be some Huck family stuff coming up. That's kind of a spoiler alert right there. That's all I can say, though. Can't say much more than that.
Any other projects that you're working on coming up?
Just focusing on the show, but I did do an episode of Girls for HBO, which starts up again February 22nd, so you'll see me doing a very different role from Huck on this show, yeah.
I know a lot of women are concerned about what they're going to wear. Are you even thinking about what you're going to wear?
I'm not thinking about it yet. Ted Baker usually dresses me, and they do such a great job, yeah.
Who dressed you today?
Ted Baker. I dressed myself, but they gave me the clothes.
Who are you most looking forward to seeing on Image Awards night?
Viola Davis. I haven't met her yet. They shoot on our lot. We shoot right next to each other. How to Get Away with Murder shoots right next to Scandal. So I'm excited to meet her. I'm excited to see her. I love her.
So are you going to fangirl out when you see her?
Yeah, a little bit, probably. And Janet Jackson, if she shows up. Janet was nominated for a couple of awards, so I would totally fan out if I saw Janet Jackson.
So tell me about Black-ish. What's that like working on there?
It's really cool. Just we've always felt like a real family, and just getting to work with Anthony and Tracy and Lawrence and all the kids is just really cool. And we're just having a ball. Actually, I'm going to go film right after this, so that's going to be really cool. Just getting announced that I just got nominated for NAACP Awards, so that's going to be really cool. And we just felt like a real family.
What awards did you get nominated for, and what's your reaction to it?
I got nominated for Best Outstanding Supporting Actor in a Comedy Series. I didn't even know. So I was like, what? And I found out I was going against Lawrence, so I was like, let's see. So then I just found out I got nominated for another, which was the Youth Award. And I was like, oh, snap! And I was like, oh, yay. So I can't wait to see if I win one of them or maybe even both. So
I'm just super excited to be here. And, wow, I'm excited for all the nominees and everybody that's on the show that got nominated.
Who are you most looking forward to seeing? Because when you guys were making the announcements, I saw you guys got really excited. Who are you most looking forward to seeing on the awards night?
Maybe. I'm excited to see, like, Jasmine Sullivan. I'm excited to see everybody from my cast. And, wow. Whew, this is just awesome. This is awesome. And I'm so excited.
What's it like to work on Black? Is she having a good time?
Yes, I'm having a great time so far. We're at season 2. Yay! Hoping for more seasons. And, yeah, after this, I gotta go back to work and say, what up, guys? So, yeah.
What can we expect to see from your character? Anything crazy going on with her this season?
Well, she's got more sassiness to herself. Let's see. Charlie just left, which was her enemy, but you never know, she might have a new enemy, so.
Hey, that's hot.com. How you doing?